reality may be very much like theirs, and all this might just be an elaborate simulation running inside a little device sitting on someone's table. Well, we have a newborn star to study.